scientists have revived a nematode worm from permafrost in Siberia that had been in cryptobiosis for 46,000 years. The nematode was found at a depth of 40 meters and revived by water. Although the worm only managed to live for a month, it managed to spawn more than 100 new generations, raising questions about long-term survival and species evolution. This discovery has important implications for science and could help revive extinct species.